probably the most basic way to set up any rear hand attack. This is using the jab. The way this works is the jab is like a rangefinder. It distracts the opponent and it stuns the opponent, making it a lot easier to land that rear hand. So McGregor uses this setup in two ways. One, he throws a jab that's fully meant to hit you, then he throws the left hand after that. Two, he makes it look like he's gonna throw a jab, then he throws the left hand immediately after that.